Slimo have been warning people for years that our culture of sin and entitlement would lead to God striking us down. And I'm the one trapped in this fucking radio station. Somebody get me the hell out of here now! Now, goddammit, how do I pay all those taxes?
¿Para qué coño pagamos todos esos impuestos? Para nada. Beep, 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 beep.
You have one new message. Message received yesterday at 9 p.m.
Max, it's Nathan. I just wanted to say I'm sorry.
Qué cabrón es Nathan, tío. Eres lo puto peor de tío. Y ahora aquí pidiendo disculpas. No mercy for you, cabronazo. Eres lo peor, tío. Oh, te has acojonado antes de tu muerte.
Watch out, Max. He wants to hurt you next. Sorry.
¿Y ahora qué te pones tristona tú? Tía, eres lo peor. Sé dura, tío. Que has vivido cosas más chungas. Y todo ha sido culpa de los dos. Que fuera por ti. Y lo que le hizo a Kate y a Rachel y a todas las demás, hombre, no me jodas. No me jodas. No me jodas. ¿Hay un coche subido ahí? Pero en serio, ¿no? ¿Eres Joyce? Qué tela, ¿no? Da chavo el tornado. Nada, ves al Two Ways. Va, vosotros ya estáis bien. Ayudar. Yo paso, tú me ayudas, pero yo paso de ayudarte, coleguita. Vale, por aquí no. Vale, es un cuerpo muerto. Vale. Ahí estás. Pasa por encima. ¡Hola! Venga, va, voy a ayudarte, ¿no? Muy bien.
Whoa, Max, you do know things. I'm such an idiot. Only if you don't find a safe spot until this blows over, okay?
Now I better listen to a real everyday hero. Come with me.
I have to help somebody else first.
Venga, pues vamos. Mira, el Two Wheels está por allí. Ay, tu amiga esta. Foto.
Shit. Alyssa needs help again. Please, help me get down.
Ayudar.
Alyssa, are you okay? Let me help you down.
What that shit, Max. Whenever you show up, I have to get out of the way. Oh, just get. Ah!
Qué tonta eres, tío. Qué tonta eres, Alisa. Se cae, ¿no?
Alisa is stuck in that house. I have to get her out fast.
Pues no la puedo ayudar a todo esto. Pero ¿cómo mierda te ayudo? Miremos el dibujo. Volver.
Can't think about all those children out there.
Somebody help me.
Miremos.
I can't stand seeing these bodies.
¿No puedo hablar contigo? Vale, por aquí no puedo pasar. Yo creo que todo... Mira, entrada.
How can I get out of here?
Habrá que salir por aquí. Caja de fusibles. Usar. Muy bien. ¡Hala! 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 ¿Cómo la has liado? ¿Cómo la has liado, tía? ¿Cómo la has liado? Avisa.
I want to help that fisherman, but he's in shock and he might not hear me. This makes me so sad.
¿No puedo tirarle nada? Mira para aquí, Max. Mira para aquí, Max. Ahí estás. Mírame. Muy bien. Es que no le puedo tirar nada por lo que estoy viendo. No puedo hacer una mierda aquí, no puedo pasar.
Damn. I'm stuck here unless I put out this fire first.
Vale, vale, creo que ya sé lo que tengo que hacer. Lo tengo que electrocutar, pasar y retroceder el tiempo. Vale. Lárgate de aquí. Pasa y rebobina el tiempo. Ayudar.
Come on, you have to get out of here right now.
It's brilliant. Hey, Derek. I can't die in this room. I can't.
No, 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 no. Eso tiene que estar bien. Vale, úsala ahora.
You should get out of here.
No, that was not easy.
Okay. I better hurry to the diner over there. I need Warren's photo.
Venga, va, salir. Venga, va, vamos a ver si podemos pillar a Alison por aquí detrás. Buah. Arena.
Yes.
Muy bien. ¿Y Alison no la puedo llamar por aquí detrás? ¿No? Vagabunda, muerta. Foto. Qué momento para ponerte a hacer fotos. Oh, fotón. Fotón. Yo también la hago. Yo también la hago.
Evacuation. Once again, this is not a test. This is not a test. An E6 tornado warning has been issued for Arcadia Bay and surrounding counties. The emergency broadcast system is now in effect.
Max.
Hostia, aquí el camellito, por así decirlo.
Oh, Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay? Yes. What about you guys? Two whales is barely standing now. I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado. Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out there. Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground. Lauren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
You okay, Warren?
Todavía tiene el ojo morado del puñetazo.
Warnings, Max. The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you could do about it, Warren.
I'm so stupid. Should have seen it coming.
Bueno, pues nada. Venga, dame tu fotecillo.
Photo from Warren to help Chloe. Sorry, sorry.
No, no, I'm just a pushover.
Venga, habla.
I hate to say I'm glad to see you, but I'm so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe, and I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
Should have done that a long time ago. But damn, Max. Can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
Warren, I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh yeah, you're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
I wish I would have. So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation. Trust me, okay?
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott.
¿Te cuento la vida?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Whoa. Is that all?
Asesino a Chloe.
I have to go back in time. Jefferson already killed Chloe. I can't let that happen. I have to do something, Warren.
Max, going back in time is what caused the storm.
All because of me? How?
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory.
La teoría del caos.
What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
He used Nathan to get drugs and money for him. Jefferson tied me up and.
Venga, hombre, déjate de tonterías, que te dé la puta foto.
Photos of me. It was so horrible.
Max, I'm so sorry you had to go through all that. You're the bravest person I've ever known. No, I want to kill that son of a bitch. Where is he?
Busted. History. Which I need to change fast to make it right again. Is that bad?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reversed or alter time, maybe you cause a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
¿Más tiempo juntos?
Warren, I know this all sounds insane, but you're the only other person who I can count on now. I wish we had more time together. Do you believe me?
Max, of course I believe you. You're the most amazing person I've ever met. And I'm glad you trust me.
Always. I just wish I could trust my powers. I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole, you're part of something bigger. Now, I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week...
Venga, hombre.
Shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
I do know you're here for a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history? And I'm in the middle of it with you? So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here.
Venga, hombre, que sí. Dame la puta foto. Ahí estás, muy bien. Muy bien. Buen chico.
Hey. Be careful out there.
Venga, vamos a besarlo. Si lo estás deseando.
For luck.
Oh. Oy, 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 qué bonito.
Just in case we don't get out of this, I wanted to say,
I know, Warren.
I know.
Of course you do.
Leia, ¿qué? Te quiero.
Make the right choices. Lo sé. From now on. I swear.
That's why you're Super Max.
O creo que era al revés. Creo que Leia se lo decía a Han Solo. Ahora no me acuerdo. Venga, va, céntrate en la foto. Ah, que la tenía ya, hombre. Ahí estamos. Ahí estamos.
We got no time for this shit. Come on, Max. Chloe.
Oy, Chloe.
Jesus, dude, what is up with you?
I'm just glad we're here together.
I guess you need to talk. No worries. It's all good.
I'm glad you're with me too. What's going on, Max? We have to find Nathan right now.
He's gonna Sorry, Warren.
Connected to Rachel. Let's go now. Chloe, wait, listen. I can walk and listen, okay? Stop and listen for once.
Escúchame de una puta vez, hostia.
I'm listening. Chloe, you can't go in that party. You're gonna die if you do. You used your powers, right? And you fucked around with time and I died.
Not like that.
You're supposed to back me up. So there's no way that punk-ass bitch Nathan Prescott is taking me down.
You're right, he won't. Mark Jefferson killed you. And others.
Jefferson, the art teacher? That's bullshit. Nathan is the fucking serial killer.
We saw no, hombre, que no.
Now, excuse me. I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
Nathan está muerto.
Nathan is dead. And you're in danger. That fucker is already dead? How do you know that?
Because I was there.
Porque estuvo allí.
Please tell me exactly what happened. Please.
Jefferson me ha hecho daño, no, Jefferson me hizo daño. Jefferson es un psicópata.
Mark Jefferson turned out to be a psychopath.
Okay, Max. Let's go in there as a team and take his ass out right now.
Jefferson me ha hecho daño.
Chloe. Jefferson drugged and kidnapped me. I was tied up in his bunker.
You have no idea what hell I went through to get back here. But I couldn't let you die. You brought me back here, and I can't lose you again. I won't. Max, I'm so sorry. I was the one who dragged you into all this shit. Nobody, especially you, should have to go through that. Now we have to stop Jefferson. With one bullet. No, not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything if all I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again.
Que te estés quietas, coño. Culo inquieto.
I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities.
Wait, alternate realities? What do you mean, Max? What did you do?
La he cagado.
I fucked up, Chloe. I wanted to make things right, but everything turned out wrong.
Max, what the hell are you talking about?
Atrás en el tiempo.
I was able to go back in time to the last day William was alive. I stopped him from leaving, but you ended up in a car crash instead.
You saw my dad again?
You were completely paralyzed. And you were in pain. You were slowly dying, and you asked me to end your life. I did. For you. I didn't want you to suffer in any other timeline or reality. I couldn't bear the thought of you in any more pain.
God, Max. That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
It was worse for you. But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me.
Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation? Nobody would. The important thing is that we're together again.
You're right. That's why you should come with me, so we can stay together and stay alive.
Tío, qué rollazo, ¿eh?
Do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture?
Que sí, hombre, que sí, que sí, que sí, que sí, que somos súper amigas, que tenemos que hacerlo todo súper bien.
Actually stop him, right? I don't get it. Why do you trust him after you totally reamed him the other day? He's not even at our house anymore.
David me ha salvado.
David saved me from Jefferson. If he didn't track down the dark room, I'd be dead right now.
Max, I had no clue. I should have been the one to save you, but I'm so grateful David was there. So what's your plan?
We tell him everything, including that Victoria is in danger.
Okay. You've been through so much. I believe you, Max. After all, I'm still your faithful companion.
Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo.
Will you believe me?
I'll always believe you, Chloe.
Siempre te creeré, Chloe, qué bonito de amigas, tío. Vale, Chloe ya no está muerta. Muy bien. Y con chaleco antibalas, muy bien. Vale, y el tornado es lo que viene ahora. Y el tornado es lo que viene ahora. Yo creo que está a punto de acabar el juego. Llevamos una hora, pero como si estamos hora y media.
I see that the real Max is back. So, how was your time trip, dude?
Shut up. Oh, you're alive. You're alive. Oh, both of us. I did so much to bring you back, Chloe. It worked. Actually worked. You're with me again.
Looks like even fate doesn't want us apart. And traveled through multiple realities just to save my ungrateful ass over and over and
qué bonito, qué bonito.
It was worth it, but don't blame you for wanting me out of your life after all my drama.
Mi vida es un drama, sin duda.
I'm the official drama king and queen of Arcadia Bay this week. Just look at what my powers have caused in just a short time. Nobody. You're Max fucking Caulfield, Time Warrior. Even if you weren't, you're kind and caring. Nobody could have a better best friend. Nobody. You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are.
Maybe I willed it subconsciously or something. I always wanted my life to be special. An adventure. But not without you. And it didn't happen until I moved back here. So, without you, my powers wouldn't even exist.
Tío, qué por culo, ¿eh? No me gusta tanto rollo de somos super amigas. Vengadores, un besito, hombre.
I have to think that Rachel was somewhere behind the scenes, fighting for justice. I'd like to think that too.
Pero no veis que tenéis el puto tornado ahí detrás.
Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right?
Esa foto, por lo que estoy viendo, va a ser la portada de este episodio.
Once I was glad I lived in an actual fortress. Then the storm got hella crazy, and you said we would be safe at the lighthouse. Chloe, look. The storm is getting bigger now. It's coming closer. I can't even believe this is real. This is happening because of me. Stop it. Stop beating yourself up, okay? We've both paid our dues already on it. God, look at that. Look at that monster. Who knows? This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge. The lighthouse is out of the way of the tornado. Come on.
Venga, vámonos al tornado, al faro.
Chloe. I've got your back, Max.